And just in tonight, the Maricopa Unified School District reporting a student at Maricopa High has tested positive for the virus. Members of the football and wrestling teams now instructed to quarantine.